Day 10 of fishing for Great Lakes trout, and I'm finally on my first steelhead. After 9 days of trying a bunch of different spots and some new techniques, I finally hooked up with my first Great Lakes trout. It took me 8 hours on day 10 to catch this fish. My bobber didn't go down until one of my last drifts of the day, but seriously, without finding time to spend on the water as much as possible, the fish are just a bonus.
Okay.